AJ and Josh here, and we're out elk hunting where we've been getting pictures for consistently for about a month now, almost daily between 6:30 and 9:30 in the morning. Got here at about 5:30 this morning, sat for 4 or 5 hours, and now we left, talked to some guys, they were getting pictures, but they haven't seen or heard anything today, and then we came back. Last night it rained a ton. The fog was here this morning. So we're just wondering, figured this would be a great place to ask a bunch of people what you guys think. I don't know about you. Are you a blind sitter?
Yeah, I like sitting in a blind.
Josh likes it. I hate sitting. I have like too much ADD or something. So, I mean, we just haven't seen or heard anything. Nothing's come in. So we're just wondering, what should we do? This is a new area. I mean, when we put the game camera in, we found this spot, this highway, dropped the trail camera, come back like once a week, but really haven't hiked around the area at all. There's still a ton of fresh sign. It smells like elk. So just really wondering, like, is that rain gonna really throw everything off? It's sunny now, what it's been the past month. What do you guys think? What would you do? Would you sit? Would you walk? Obviously, it'd be better if we knew the area more. We don't know the elk very much. We've only moved here about just over a year ago. So, just trying to learn on how to hunt tough elk and hopefully help get a little more information about the decisions that we should be making right now. But yeah, so if you can leave a comment below, that'd be awesome, because we're all about learning and growing and then trying to share that with others. And by you sharing, it helps us learn and grow, and it helps others see your comments and, you know, maybe alter or their decisions or give them some more information. So go and post that below. And if you haven't yet, as you're scrolling through our videos, if you can give it a like, comment, that would help us out a lot. So wish us luck, and hopefully we're posting a video about killing an elk shortly after this one. Thanks.